Following the devastating landslide at multiple locations along NH-29 between Kohima and Dimapur, a high-level meeting was convened and chaired by Chief Minister Nipi Rio with Deputy Chief Minister and Minister in charge of National Highway along with all the concerned officials and agencies on 4th of September to take stock of the situation in the wake of the landslides and damages caused in NH-29, Dimapur, Kohima and discuss restoration and relief measures. All issues were discussed at length and major decisions were taken, including direction to the NHIDCL to make NH-29 operational within 24 hours to ensure that supply of essential commodities like POL, food items were not adversely affected. To find an alternative route for plying of heavy vehicles carrying essential goods as well as for light vehicles. The concerned department PWTRNB will maintain all alternative routes as well as the route from Petucha to Sesema Road, both light and heavy vehicles, to ensure smooth and uninterrupted connectivity between Dimapur and Kohima. NSDMA was directed to release ex gratia payment to the families of the deceased and injured immediately through respective DDMAs. The implementation agency NHIDCL was directed to take rectification measures including deployment of latest technology to ensure that such events do not occur in future so that the highways between Dimapur and Kohima, which is a lifeline for both Nagaland and Manipur, is maintained throughout the year.
A massive landslide has taken place last night and causing the death of 6 persons. And this afternoon they have discovered a dead body, 6 persons, and 3 persons injured admitted in the hospital. So we convey our deep condolences to the bereaved family of this 6 persons. And we also wish the speedy recovery of these 3 injured persons who are admitted in the hospital. In the wake of the landslide and damage caused in NH-29, Dimapur Kohima, a high-level meeting was convened by Honorable Chief Minister. I, along with Chief Secretary and officials from implementing agencies, NHIDCL, and then NHPWD and PWD Road and Bridges officials were all present. In the meeting, we have discussed and decided how to restore this National Highway, National Highway 29. The decision taken at the meeting are as follows. Since there is no other alternative road for plying of heavy vehicles, NHIDCL has been directed to make NH-29 operational within 24 hours. To ensure that the supply of essential commodities like POL, food items, is not adversely affected.